scuttling through your home, and you think it was just one. Next thing you know, you sure see guardians, hive, and you dream of ways to exterminate them. The hive have carved a nest deep into my soil. Destroy it! And I'll consider it a partial reparation of your debts.
Those aren't spiders fallen.
Neelix, they have no love for the hive. They understand no language but kill or be killed.
Registering an abnormal ether signature on that night. This worm is radiating ether too.
Ether must not sit well with the hive. Perhaps the mindbender thought he could breed out the intolerance.
There's the Queen. I've never heard of a brood queen so close to the surface. Mission reports from the Hellmouth on Luna don't even mention them. Right out of Oryx's playbook. Thank you. cleared out the nest.
Oh, so quickly? Well, if it was that easy, I don't think this counts towards your debts. I want a fair trade!
That wasn't the agreement.
Oh, there was no agreement, little morsel. Just considerations. Mites.